what we do here is go back.
So anyway, I smacked that bitch in her face, bro.
Also, shout out to my friend Joshua's World Tour.
Who puts Diet Orange Soda?
Can you shut the fuck up?
What's up, my dogs and my peeps? Joshua's World Tour back at you again with a brand new Bev review for you guys. For you, not for me. It's for you. A Bev review for you. In today's episode, we've got Coca-Cola. Something. It's got something in it. I don't know. So I'm gonna drink this, but here's the deal. Here's the thing. Every time I take a sip, I got my... Hold on, you can't see it. I got my chair right here, and I have to balance... Are you watching? Are you guys watching? I have to balance myself. Every time. I'm going to do it while taking a sip of it. Alright? So, okay, so initial pop. That's pretty fucking tight, yo. That's pretty fucking tight. I'm not gonna lie. That's like that kind of tight, you know? Okay. One leg on the thing. Okay, first sip, it's Coca-Cola, you know, it's Coke, so you get that initial, you get the initial Coca-Cola, sense in you, you know, so do another sip, except this time I'll do my left one, ow! Second sip, second opinion. You know when you go to the doctors and you get diagnosed with cancer, you get a second opinion. That's what we're doing right here. Okay, so it's Coke. So I say it's pretty good. You know, I'm not really a huge soda guy. I'm mostly into like milkshakes and shaking that booty, but when I usually have like Coke, you know, I'm like it's okay, but this guy's got a good flavor to it, you know. So third sip, third time's the charm. All right, that's gonna do it for this Bev view for you. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to look at my face. Click the subscribe and put something in the comments for me. And make sure to like it and watch it
But wait! There's more!
What's up, my dogs and my peeps? Quick little info for you guys, just to get you guys up on the whole thing. I think I may have found the most annoying TikTok scammer. Like, I know I've covered a lot. We got a Indian family scammer. We've got the disturb my job, and we got the fucking guy who puts the fucking notes on his fucking mouth. The gift for iPhone fucking 24. You know, but this dude is absolutely unbearable, and he really, really shows how little he thinks of us human beings. Like I said, I don't know his name, just I know it when I see it, okay? I don't care to know names. This motherfucker, he does this thing where he's playing some kind of, like, card stacking game, and, like, every time someone sends a galaxy, he has to bust the whole thing down. And it's so stupid because he puts a crying filter on his face.
Wow.
Like, it makes him look stupid. It makes him look like a freaking idiot. So unprofessional. He looks like a dingus. He puts that filter on his face, and he's trying to make people think that he's crying, and he's like, oh god. He's like, don't send galaxy, guys. And it's like, he's one card away from completing the whole thing. And instead of just putting the card, the last card, he stops, and he's just like, guys, please don't say galaxy, we're so close.
See, because you guys, if I, stop, why is everyone in the chat saying send galaxy? Stop saying send galaxy. Galaxy gift equals not goddamn, don't send a galaxy. Stop saying to send a galaxy, stop. We are not getting a galaxy. No one is gonna send a galaxy, stop. We are not, let me just finish this. Galaxy gift means I have to knock this card down. Don't send a galaxy. Let's go, guys. Let's go. We are not getting a galaxy. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my gosh. We are not getting a galaxy. We are not getting a galaxy. Let's finish this. Yes! Screw it, dang galaxy. We are not getting any more galaxies. You know, I'm so confident we won't get a galaxy. I'm going to do another layer. That's how confident. We are not getting a galaxy, and I do not have to knock this over. Basically, guys, if you are new here,
just let me get to 100 coins, then you guys can send your galaxies. My only goal is getting to 100 coins. And every single time, you guys stop me in the chat. So just stop saying send galaxy. If someone sends a galaxy, I have to knock this whole thing over. Do you understand that, guys? Nobody even has the galaxy, so just stop in the chat, guys. Just stop. I can't believe we just built it up that fast. This is crazy. This is going to be our final chance to get to 100 coins, guys. I can feel it. We're going to finally get it.
Like, if it was real, you would be putting that shit on the second you got the chance to. But instead, he's like, are you guys going to send a galaxy? I'm about to do it. Are you guys going to send the galaxy? I'm going to put the card on the thing. Are you guys going to send the galaxy? I'm going to knock the whole thing down. It's going to be funny. You guys are going to laugh. He thinks we're stupid. Do I look fucking stupid?
Okay, guys. I'm gonna go and stick my penis in an Oogie Boogie's asshole now. Just no one said Sensei Galaxy! No one said Sensei Galaxy, please! I just wanted to wait for making intercourse with Boogie's asshole! Stop saying Sensei Galaxy! Okay, I'm about to do it. Stop saying Sensei Galaxy! I'm about to do it! Come on!
Hey, come here, I need to talk to you guys for a second. Is anyone gonna send a galaxy? Is anyone gonna send a galaxy? I mean, I'm gonna fuck Oogie Boogie. I'm gonna put my dick in his ass. But is anyone gonna send a galaxy? You're not? Oh, you have no idea how mad that makes me. Oh, that makes me so mad!
Man, bitches be tripping, bro. And it's just so stupid because the filter that he uses, you can obviously tell that it's fake because when like stuff gets in his face, like in the way, you can kind of see the filter like fuck up a little bit because it's a filter. He's not actually crying. He's not actually.
Come on. I'm not getting Galaxy and I do not have to knock this over. Basically, guys, if you're new here.
Yeah, that guy is for sure the most annoying TikTok livestream scammer. I mean, he's up there with the number one fuckers on TikTok. And don't ask what I'm doing to Oogie Boogie right now. You guys wouldn't understand. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Just to keep you guys updated. Hope you guys enjoyed a bev review. I love letting you guys know what my opinions are on food and drinks and liquid. Have a good day, everyone. Peace out. And stay off of TikTok for me, please. Let me do the TikToking. All right?
I love you, Joshua Walker. I love you.
I love you, Joshua Walker. I love you.
I love you, Joshua Walker. No, I love you, Joshua Walker.
One time that's something.